realize I'm just a speck of dust shunned by the preachers whom I used to trust. If I could just say I'm doing just fine, this way insignificant agent of unknown for fun, paychecks and lust, identity disaster, sinking society. Everyone feels turned in sick, silk, smooth sanctuary. Solar seduction has always been our specialty. Spiritual evolution is secondary. We tend to flee the pastures, we find our truth in masturbating. Even in prayers, the born of war is asking. In kingdoms for one, our reasons and affairs. Enough of a reason to care when we face in despair. Identity disaster, no one can be the master. Basking in freedom so bare, like a disorder. Walking in kingdoms so small, they're just a bunch of borders without doctors, and we fighting for more.
Stars, our purpose gleaming far throughout the dreaming realm of the dark ages, with sacred phrases whose words are blazing and radiant truth had no variant, especially for the experienced. I used to be the moon with many secret tunes, mysterious and dark like my other famous side, but had nothing real to hide. A poet's pride, a feeling chosen, devoted to omen illusions, devoid of meaning, ladder weaving, mesmerized by his own time and stolen motives to be noticed, admired for your focus. Now I see through it, no point in acting stoic. I'm left with what I've spoken as a token of loaded cosmic appreciation. Identity disaster, sinking society. Everyone feels turned in sick, silk, smooth sanctuary. Solar seduction has always been our specialty. Spiritual evolution is secondary.
We tend to flee the pastures, we find our truth in masturbating. Even in prayers, the born of war is asking. In kingdoms for one, our reasons and affairs. Enough of a reason to care when we face in despair. Identity disaster, no one can be the master. Basking in freedom so bare, like a disorder. Walking in kingdoms so small, they're just a bunch of borders without doctors, and we fighting for more.